and People were being bribed once the cartel was done using them, they weren't above killing them the way they did with Barry. They killed him to make sure he kept his mouth shut. So yeah, it's a very, very sad story. Two young boys, and just thinking that they were minding their business, doing whatever it is that they usually did. I mean, it wasn't something out of the ordinary. It was just a case of wrong place, wrong time type of thing. Very, very heartbreaking, and I'm very, very sad for the families that they didn't get justice, and that the killer never answered for their crime. So that. If you have any thoughts about this case, or you want to leave a case request in the comments.